Yeah, the team Birds on Wings representing SSN College of Engineering, Chennai. This video is part of our team description paper for Manual Robotics event in SHAASTRA 2018 conducted by IIT Madras. Myself, Vignesh, Shakti Ganesh, Vikram, Gubera Murthy, Kishore and Sriram. These are the two bots.
This is the rail bot and this is the ram bot. So first we'll see how the ram bot is made up of. I'll just go through the hardware first. So we have made the chassis using acrylic sheet and two metal gear motors. The other two are just dummy wheels. And the arm is in an L shape to pick the objects inside the box. And this gripper is made up of a gear mechanism with just only one motor. So it can close and open to pick the object up and release the object.
When the power supply is given to the motor, it rotates the gear in one direction to bring the acrylic sheet closer to hold the box. The power supply is given in the opposite direction. Motor rotates in the opposite direction, which releases the box.
This is the rail bot. The chassis and hardware is similar to that of the ram bot and uses the relay MOSFET edge bridge for control of motors. The gripper is also made of the same gear mechanism which we have used in the ram bot. For the rope face, we are fixing two motors on the edge of the gripper to slide over the beams. We can use the rail mechanism as we have placed the two motors at the so the wheels are placed 24 centimeter apart for in the robot, so it can also be used as the as a railway mechanism. Okay. And this is a demo of the sliding mechanism of the rail bot.
This is the schematic of the PCB and this is the generated board of the PCB. We have designed printed circuit boards using Eagle CAD and printed it manually for the remote part. Transmitter board consists of an Arduino Nano which is powered by a 9V battery. The NRF24L01 transceiver is used for serial communication. The joystick is used for movement and control of the motors. The receiver board is similar to the transmitter board, which in addition has a series of relays which are electrically controlled mechanical switches for the motors. And this is the Arduino code that we have used.